Professor Les Carr is the Director of Doctoral Training for the Web Science Institute. So how would you characterise web science?
Well, web science is about that struggle between this piece of technology that was invented 20 years ago and the world that it's dropped into. It's actually something that's much, much more complicated than that. We've taken a very simple piece of technology and it's taken over our lives. We've put it into every area of our economy and of our society. And web science is trying to understand that process and what has worked, what hasn't, and how we can build a better future out of it.
And what impact has it had or will it have on the job you're doing now at the Institute?
Well, the Institute is all about drawing together as many people as possible across the university from as many different backgrounds and subject areas, trying to bring the light of all this different understanding in terms of law and economics and sociology and computing, trying to bring all that light and understanding to bear on this problem of how will the web change our world? How has it changed our world already? How is it making the activity of running a business easier or harder? What can we do to make it more easy rather than more hard? What can we make it do to allow our making our friendships and our social networks better rather than worse?
Speaking of change, you've been doing this for quite a while. How has the syllabus changed?
Well, first of all, it was a matter of trying to take very siloed and different disciplines like computing and sociology with their very separate curricula, their very separate kinds of lectures and ways of understanding the world, and trying to pull them together and make something new out of them. So for the last 5 years, we've been trying to do that progressively, trying to help people get to the position where they understand something of the technology and the policy, of the possibilities that the technology might create and some of the problems that it also unleashes and where you might find solutions.
And you talk of a lot of different skills and disciplines. What do you think is the significance of web science to education?
Well, web science is one of those topics that doesn't just sit in one place. So it's very, very multidisciplinary. It needs you to understand computing and law and sociology and economics. It needs you to understand a range of these things and to work together with people. So in the courses that we run, we pull together people with very different backgrounds, very different expertise, and get them to work together in teams to try and develop their understanding and to develop new understanding about the future of the web.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.